Good morning friends, I am Suraj Agarwal and you are watching your favorite YouTube channel Gardening is my passion. Friends, if you have some balcony garden or some indoor plants in your garden and you see there are lots of plants in my garden, and if you are facing any hardship of giving or getting any fertilizer and these kinds of indoor plants also, pothos or money plants also, so I'll tell you, you can prepare your own in very low cost fertilizer and almost in no cost. In that you have to take around 1 liter of water. You can prepare in your home easily, and this is a jaggery or gur, and take around a half teaspoonful of this jaggery or gur, less than this one. This is enough for around 3 to 4 gram is enough, and mix it, water it properly. And after mixing it, I'll give you another thing what you have to mix it properly. So for fermentation and proper brewing of this liquid, you have to add some cow dung compost, around 20 gram of cow dung compost, 1 or 2 year old cow dung compost, and I am adding around 20 gram of cow dung compost. This contains lots of beneficial bacteria, some of this fungus, and some microbes here, and they will brew and they will ferment the whole liquid here. And you have to ferment it for around 4 to 5 days, and in that I'll be adding some of these onion peels. I'll add because they contains lots of potassium, so lots of potassium and some micronutrients also. These onion peels are easily available in any of this vegetable shop or market here or in your home also. 4 to 5 onion peels will be enough for soaking it around. I'll soak it for around 5 days, and after 5 days sieve it and filter it properly, and after proper sieving it properly, I'll add little bit of water, and then we'll apply in every plant, every kind of indoor plant, outdoor plant as well. But I tell you, don't apply in any of the cactus or succulent. Cactus and succulent have another types of fertilizer that I'll tell you in the end of the video. But except cactus and succulent, you can apply it, and you have to apply it once in 15 days, and that will enough for any kind of plant, indoor plant, outdoor plant, whatever plant you have, you can apply it. And after 5 days, I'll show you the details. Welcome friends, after 5 days you see this is the product, and now the onion peels are turned blackish color, and this is the liquid finally prepared. So decant it properly, and after straining it, I'll mix some water in it so that I can make it more diluted here. So this is the I am properly straining it and collect the water. This is brownish color water I am collecting, and after collection you have to add little more water to make it more diluted, because if you apply this one, this may burn your plants. So this is the thing, and after that I am collecting this water, and the leftover is again put this leftover in this area and again add some water, and after 10 days you can apply this fertilizer again also. So you can use onion peels up to 3 times. You can use this onion peels. I am covering it and I'll keep it around for 10 days. And after 10 days, I'll apply this fertilizer again in these plants. So this is one mug around 200 ml. I am taking in around 3 or 4 liter of water. And in 3 or 4 liter of water, I am adding around 200 ml of this liquid. And after properly diluting it, I'll be applying around 100 ml in each plant. You see, this is the around 100 ml in each plant, and you have to apply it once in 15 days. That will enough, and you don't have to add any kind of chemical fertilizer or organic fertilizer, nothing. So one thing I tell you, don't spray it on the plants. And if you spray the plants, the leaves may burn. So you don't have to spray the plants, only to add in water. So this is the around 100 ml will be enough, and don't apply it any of the cactus or succulent. If you are you have some cactus and succulent, then you have to apply 20 20 20. This is the chemical fertilizer, 2 gram per liter if you apply, you can apply in cactus and succulent, but except cactus and succulent, you can apply it once in 15 days. And this is the very, very cheap and easiest and the most, and you will see the glossy coloration in these leaves and the radiant coloration leaves, and the growth will be very, very huge growth. You can see the big, big leaves of this money plant or pothos, and the plants will turn very, very fresh and vibrant. So this is the all. So hope you enjoyed the video. If you at all like the video, please give it a like, give it a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe my channel, and thank you very much. Thank you for being with us. So nice of you. Thank you.